the last battle without a doubt. Beat the 10 tough foes, including the final four. Welcome everyone to the finale of Kirby Superstar Ultra. This is it. The true arena is within our grasp. And we must defeat 10 foes, including the final four. I'm not going to be going for quotes this time. And we'll be using the hammer. Hence the true arena, it is made up of EX bosses, which most of them are from King Dedede's Revenge, Meta Nightmare Ultra, Helper the Hero, and one new final boss with a familiar face. Enough stalling. Let us commence the final fight. Next. It's going to take a lot of concentration. Alright. You may have noticed there's 5 tomatoes. Not maximum tomatoes. That's because we're going through this with fewer recovery items. Mm-hmm. So what I recommend, use your healing items wisely. We have made it to the final four. Starting with Max DDD. Yikes. Oh no. Thanks. This is bad. Oops. Well, DD's got his revenge. Pun intended. Major back when I get to DD. That's a close one. Now for Wham Bam Jewel. Alright, the third one, Galactinite. And his awesome theme! I'm enjoying this. Thank you. Sorry about that. Just had to take care of something. Now, we have come to the final boss. And there's something odd about that portrait. Looks familiar? Well, one way to find out. Well, well. I guess it's time to put Mars's hole down once and for all. Starting off strong with this boy. Alright, down half of them, those hammer clips. Whoops! Oh boy. The Hadoukens! Okay, he trapped me there. I'll give him credit for that. Jake, duck! One more hit. Okay, prepare your ears. Like I said, it hadn't had your ears prepared. I imagine they'd be bleeding right now. Well, and as proof for completing everything within this game, and Marge, what the hell are you doing back there? And that's it. We have completed the entire game. And since we've done it, let's look at the special bloopers. This will give you a kick. So, how would you guys thank you guys for watching this series? And since it's coming to a close, it's moving on to another LP. But what LP are we going to go for this time? know. Who knows? Maybe some food or
go back to an old LP
and try a difficult challenge. Or go for another Pokemon LP. Do let me know in a straw poll down below. I have my votes up. Well, my list of LPs that you guys want me to see. And we'll just see about it. In the meantime, enjoy all of the bloopers. Now, I'll see you guys in the next LP.